Teacher.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Lee. I'm 7 years old.
Where do you live?
I live in Baffin City.
What's your favorite food?
I like pizza. And apple.
Okay, great. How are you today?
I'm good.
That's good. Let's look at this picture and describe it. What do you see here?
I can see a cloud, a farmer, a cow, a robot, a train driver, a nurse, a doctor, a machine.
Where is the pilot? Tell me, where is the pilot?
Is
next to
the
driver. Yes, that's good. Where is the nurse?
Is next to the doctor.
That's good. Where is the clown?
Is next to the farmer.
Okay. Thank you. So let's look at these people and their books. Please describe books from first to last.
This book is Boring Daisy.
It isn't easy, huh?
This book is exciting.
Isn't?
Difficult.
Okay, number three.
This book is difficult.
It isn't. Famous.
This book is easy. Terrible.
It isn't difficult. It isn't terrible. Mm-hmm. Number five.
This book is
terrible. It isn't. Three. Brilliant. And the last one, number six.
Mm-hmm. This book is
famous.
Famous. Boring.
Yes. Okay. That's right. Look. Let's compare book one and book two. Book one.
Book one is more exciting than book three.
Let's compare book two and book three.
Book two is difficult than book three.
And what can you say about book two?
Book two is the
most
difficult book.
Let's do end number one. Most.
Book one is most exciting book.
Yes. Thank you. And let's look at these people. Paul, Jill, Mary, Alex here. What can you say about Paul?
Was Fred to driving a
rolling. Okay. What is Mary doing? Mary.
Mary is
inviting
Sue to go for a park.
That's good. What is Ben doing?
Ben is
asking
Jan to open the window.
That's great. What can you say about Jill? Jill.
Yes. Was Tony to
make
cake?
That's good. And the last one, what is Alice doing?
Alice